Now, the idea of this trick is very simple. The ball is placed on top of each of the upturned cups. And then one by one, with a wave of the wand, the ball is made to vanish. Ooh. That's ball number one. That's ball number two. And that's about when people start to think, maybe the ball has already disappeared. Maybe it's no longer in that hand. Well, they'd be wrong. It really is all in the power of the mystic wand, which will now cause each of the balls to reappear under their selected original cups.